उत्तराखंड इज ऑल्सो नोन एज देवभूमि और द लैंड ऑफ गॉड्स. रिवर गंगा स्टार्ट्स फ्लोइंग फ्रॉम गोमुख ग्लेशियर नियर गंगोत्री एंड लैंड्स हियर इन हरिद्वार आफ्टर फ्लोइंग फॉर अबाउट 260 किलोमीटर्स ऑन द हिमालयन माउंटेन्स. देर आर फाइव कन्फ्लुएंसेस ऑफ रिवर गंगा विच आर नोन एज पंचप्रयाग. द फाइव प्रयाग्स फ्रॉम द टॉप आर विष्णुप्रयाग, नंदप्रयाग, कर्णप्रयाग, रुद्रप्रयाग एंड देवप्रयाग. द रिवर इज कॉल्ड इन डिफरेंट नेम्स लाइक मंदाकिनी, भागीरथी एंड अलकानंदा एंड फाइनली इन देवप्रयाग रिवर भागीरथी एंड अलकनंदा जॉइंस टुगेदर एंड कॉल्ड एज रिवर गंगा. दिस इज ब्रह्मकुंड, the most sacred bathing hut of Haridwar. Thousands of devotees take bath here on every day. As per the mythology, the nectar fell here from the heaven at this spot of Har Ki Pauri in Haridwar. That is why this spot is called Brahmakunda. This is the most sacred ghat of Haridwar. The person bathing here washes away all her sins, not only of this birth, but also of all her previous births.
तब चैन मातह स्रोतह स्नातह तब चैन मातह स्रोतह स्नातह पुनरपि जठरे सोपिन जातह पुनरपि जठरे सोपिन जातह नरक निवारिणी जाह्नवी गंगे नरक निवारिणी जाह्नवी गंगे कलुष विनाशिनी महिमा उत्तुंगे.
Next morning, Mom and I were set ready to take bath in River Ganga. There are many sacred bathing huts in Haridwar on the banks of River Ganga. As per Hindu religion, it's very auspicious to take bath in these sacred ghats. There are steps and barricades for the safety of people. People can hold the barricades while bathing in order to protect themselves from the mighty current of the water. It was a great pleasure and spiritual satisfaction to take bath in river Ganga, both for me and for my mom. As per Hindu belief, the purpose of coming to Haridwar becomes complete only after taking bath in this sacred river.
चंद्र से जोत तुम्हारी जल निर्मल आता मैं जल निर्मल आता शरण पड़े जो तेरी शरण पड़े जो तेरी सोनर तर जाता ओम जय गंगे माता.
As you can see, the current of the water was extremely strong. It was very difficult to stand in the water. I could not go beyond the second step as the water was literally pushing me away. After taking bath in the river, mom went back to the water to do some prayers, tarpan, namaskar and other religious activities. Although the water was dirty and muddy, I was surprised to see her drinking a stomachful of water. This shows the level of faith of people on this sacred river. This is the Ganga Mata temple, the most important place in Gangotri. The holy river Ganga is considered as the mother of humanity and is worshipped here as a goddess in this temple. This was the bathing ghat near the temple. Many people were doing puja, bhajan and kirtan at this place. Taking bath at this sacred place is considered to be very auspicious. The water of the river was cold like ice. Dipping the finger was even painful. Bathing was a very difficult job. However, it was very enjoyable and a great satisfaction to have a sacred bath here.
शरण गति आता मैं शरण गति आता जम की त्रास मिटा कर जम की त्रास मिटा कर परम गति पाता ओम जय गंगे माता.
Devprayag is famous for the confluence of river Alkananda and Bhagirathi. These two rivers join here to form river Ganga thereafter. Sangam is religiously very significant. Taking bath in Sangam is considered to be very auspicious. As you can see, there was nice arrangements for the people to take bath in the river. As it was the rainy season, there was a lot of water in the river. which was flooding over both the sides. Mom was very happy to take a holy bath in the place of Sangam.
Devi Sureshwari Bhagavati Gange, Devi Sureshwari Bhagavati Gange, Tribhuvan Tarini Tarala Tarange, Tribhuvan Tarini Tarala Tarange, Shankaramoli Viharini Bhimale, Shankaramoli Viharini Bhimale, Manamati Rastam Tava Pada Kamale, Manamati Rastam Tava Pada Kamale. भागीरथी सुख दायिनी मात है, भागीरथी सुख दायिनी मात है, सब जल महिमा निगमे ख्यात है, सब जल महिमा निगमे ख्यात है, ना हम जाने तब महिमानम, नाम जाने तब महिमानं, पाहि कृपामयि माम ज्ञानं, पाहि कृपामयि माम ज्ञानं। तब चिन मातः स्रोतः स्नातः, तब चिन मातः स्रोतः स्नातः, पुनरपि जठरे सोपि न जातः, पुनरपि जठरे सोपि न जातः, नरक निवारिणी जाह्नवी गंगे, नरक निवारिणी जाह्नवी गंगे, कलुष विनाशिनी महिमा उत्तुंगे।
हेलो,
Rudraprayag is about 70 kilometers from Devprayag and 165 kilometers from Haridwar. It is situated on Himalayan mountains about 650 meters above the sea level. It was the month of August. The temperature of outside was warm, but the temperature of water was very cool. After I finished bathing, mom went into water. The place was very safe for bathing because of the platforms and steps. Mom was quite comfortable to bath alone without needing any support.
Je sang hrudaye ganga bhakti, je sang hrudaye ganga bhakti, ते संग भवति सदा सुखमुक्ति, ते संग भवति सदा सुखमुक्ति, रोगं शोकं तापं पापं, रोगं शोकं तापं पापं, हर मे भगवते कुमति कलापं।
However, the waves were very strong and were literally pushing her from one place to other. She bathed for a long time till her full satisfaction. Then she did her puja, tarpan, etc. in the holy river. There is a hot water spring or Taptkund just in front of Sri Badrinath temple. We first went to the Taptkund in order to take bath in the hot spring. The Taptkund is there just by the side of river Alkananda. The hot water was diluted to make suitable for human bathing. Even then the water was really hot. It was difficult to stand or dip into the water. You can guess the heat of the water by looking at the volume of steam coming out of it. While I was bathing in the open place, mom was taking bath on the other side of Taptkund, meant for ladies. The hot water bath was really enjoyable in that ice cold climate. Mom did not get into the water. She sat on the platform and took bath. After taking bath, mom did her tarpan, namaskar, prayer and other religious practices. Karnaprayag is one of the five prags on the Himalayas. A confluence of two rivers is called as Prayag. Karnaprayag is a confluence of river Alaknanda flowing from Badrinath and river Pidarganga flowing from Pindari Glacier. There were steps and platforms for the convenience of people. There was plenty of water in the river and the current of water was extremely high. Getting into water was risky, but bathing on the platform was safe. Mom was immediately ready for taking a holy bath in the Sangam.
चंद्र से ज्योत तुम्हारी जल निर्मल आता, जल निर्मल आता, शरण पड़े जो तेरी, शरण पड़े जो तेरी, सोनर तर जाता। ओम जय गंगे माता।
This place is named after Karna, the great warrior of Mahabharata. As per the legend, Karna did meditation here to get his kavacha from God, which was protecting his body. It is also said that Swami Vivekananda did 18 days meditation here in Karnaprayag. After taking bath, mom did her puja, namaskar, tarpan, etc. Thereafter, she took a bowl of water from the river and drank it coolly. It is believed that the water of this sacred river can wash away all your sins.